Welp, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode, I'm moving on to an ode to pizza. Beautiful. This is Floor R's, kind of new-ish level. I don't remember when this came out, so... And I don't know when you're watching this video, so... It still feels new to me. That's... Of course, we got Mort. Oh no, it's Fun Farm all over again. Everybody run! I don't need to kill that rat. Watch me need to kill that rat now. Rat didn't even matter. Bruh. I just woke up. I'm not in the best of mindsets to be playing Pizza Tower right now. I just need to lock in and mew the entire time. My whole life. All I ever did was mew.
Huh?
What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? There's two Morts.
No!
Alright, here we are. Here we go.
Oh.
Boy, that was way too close. Oh, John Ghost. Okay, here we go again. Why does the portal spawn me in that position? Fuck, oh my god, Gustavo! I forgot to set the time. Damn it! Ugh. Why? Thank you. Oh, I hate the ranch. Oh, hell nah. Oh, wait, what? Oh, my what? What the fuck?
Do it again.
Why? Why is there a potato there? I'm done for the day. I have exams to study for, college applications to write. Oh! What the fuck was that, bro? Snick is always an issue. God, here we go again. Ranch! Oh my god! Sick of this fucking level. I'm done with this level. I'm done. That took me 2 hours. I don't want to talk about it. Oh my god. And you know what's the worst part? This level probably isn't even going to be the worst one. But I don't have to do it anymore. So with that being said, I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya!